I love visiting Nelson and it's been an awesome day. It started actually with an organisation called The Mail Room. They do some amazing work with homeless men in Nelson area in particular. It was just awesome to meet the people trying to help them, and just the engagement and the great work that they do was just really inspiring. I then followed that up with a visit to Nelson College for Girls, and it was awesome to meet with some wonderful young students who have just some amazing ideas, and I just left that feeling pretty inspired that actually we're in great hands with the next generation coming through. They care deeply about this country, they care deeply about the issues, and they care deeply about each other, and I just think they're very, very smart and we're in good hands as we go forward. And finally, we spent some time today at the Chamber of Commerce. It was great to give some passing remarks on my view on the economy and where we're going, but more importantly, what's our plan to actually take this economy forward, to make it more prosperous and to make it a wealthier place for all. So great to be under the Nelson sunshine, and great to be here.